Just rude. Are you all right?
I'll live.
I'm glad. I'll send the lift down to you. I remember our previous encounters very clearly now. But technically, if this really is a loop in time, we've never met before. I don't know why our awareness persists, but it's bloody fascinating.
You know, I know physicists who would give 15 years of their lives for a chance to experience something like this.
I'd imagine that being stalked by horrible axe murderers would curb their enthusiasm a little.
Clearly you've never met hardcore physicists.
I'm glad you're in such good spirits, but...
The signal! Yes, it's completed!
Finally. If all goes well, this should be the last time we go through the loop.
You know, I just realized that I don't have any memory of what happens after you leave. What does that mean?
I don't think it means anything. If everything goes well, you just keep going. I don't show up here like this again, no more bad guys. Things go back to normal.
Let's hope you're right. I'd love the opportunity to look into this.
In a strange way, he feels at ease. He is armed with his own words, and when the time comes, they will be enough. Or they will not. For now, he's content to let the currents take him toward the final confrontation. Once more, we return to the drive-in. If he's aware of the absurdity of arming oneself with a few sentences and standing against a power that can pierce time itself, he doesn't show it. The man has his share of weaknesses, perhaps more, but cowardice is not among them.
Come on.
never getting out of this, Wake. Never! Don't worry. I'll take care of your wife and your life. Think you're doing, but I'll send you right back to the beginning. Whatever it is you're gonna do is gonna make a difference? This'll end up just like before!
Again, the Champion of Light enters the final trap. The new reality is almost here. All he needs to do is change the details of the scene, push it past the breaking point, and the rest will snap into place.
Oh, come on, buddy. Why don't you... What? What is this?
No!
No!
You can't do this! All I did was take the things you've always wanted and never had the balls to go for! It's my turn now!
Is it really you?
It's really me.
How? I love you.
I love you.
Two lovers, held apart for far too long, enveloped in the light of a glorious dawn. They both feel it. He's home at last. Are these actual events, or merely a dream? A memory, or a glimpse of what is to come? One thing is certain. This scene takes place in another time and another place, far, far away from Night Springs.
Now it feels nice watching the sun.